Vai lá, Peter, ovo. Yo, I guess to me. Well, soccer info, yo, que te sean que no, I guess to me. Now they getting can fool you on Sunday. When they kind of looking flat, you meet them at a picnic or after church function, you can jab, girl, you can't even know where the stomach come from. I think they can surprise me. When everybody comes to church, the stomach looking flat, flat. After church now, somebody have something going on. Everybody show up, relax. Stomach can be relaxed too, man. Bowing. They can be hanging, be working. How they pour that stuff away? Maybe I'll be wondering. Some room can be too big, can be like, damn it, how she pour all that away? Because her stomach working too flat. Yeah. I'll be take over. You know, we can go to church to gossip too. Look at that one there. What is she wearing? I know she thinks she coming to the club. What is she trying to show people the pastor her painting? Look at that other one here. I saw her to the club last night. You say you saw somebody to the club, you want to gossip about the person again? What do you were doing there? Ay, yaka. Yala pite kopo kanukwa bebe. Nuko bebo mani. They want yala bebo. They want that GB that plenty. But it's made like GB, so it's GB. Yala pite kopo. Happy Independence Day, pre-Independence Day coming. Our Liberian men and they don't care. Yeah? They say Liberian women ain't get too much drama. They go marry well woman, well woman can't cook. They can't cook their food. They be running to us for their food and for what? No, y'all go out there. Y'all your macaroni and cheese there and lasagna there. We not say anything wrong with woman then. The children can be fun. Just don't be the one in there. Why just capable? Don't be the one in there. Small brownness, you know. Small, I don't know. Hey, children can be fine. I didn't roll then human be too. But some of y'all can buy more for us than y'all say. The reason why y'all be well woman. Or different nationality or whatever. I just thought because some Liberian plenty of Liberian can spoil African men and name in general anyway. But I say you will live for your decision. You might not be running by us if you hammocking us for African food. You're not African anymore. Eh? You are a traitor. You left us. You went to something else that not African. So eat that type of food, okay? We all will eat on your behalf. Can't stay behind us. I won't go pass behind our bike going your stomach. Well, can you? I don't know, I think it gains inside your hip. Let me stop. They wear jewelry fun. Sometimes I want to try wear men, but they say they're to do them small. I can't believe I just said that. But I true. They say they're to do them small. So someone a picture on Facebook all day. They say the real reason why there's racism is because black people they're not bad because then white people not bad. I say what the picture said. I look at it, I say, damn it, you can find all kind of truth, all kind of stories on Facebook. But I look at that one for a long, I say that probably true. Because the white men thing all that, and then the African men thing all that. I said, damn, maybe they think it makes more sense. Maybe there's small sense inside. LRB take over. 3 more days. Happy pre-independent. Can you quite be able? I mean, can I eat Jimmy? Like you then. You go pay money. Your man on them. Can I eat it? Happy Prince Day. I celebrate my 3 days.